Today, we're making a strawberry salad with balsamic dressing. So I like to use a baby spring mix for this salad, but spinach would also work, so would romaine. Really just kind of depends on what you like. This is a salad that you can make with dinner, or you can put chicken on top and it would be great for lunch also. We'll start off with the spring mix. Next is gonna be the strawberries. Now we have the spring mix and the strawberries in. We're gonna hit it with a little bit of green onion. Then we'll hit it with a little shaved parmesan. Don't skimp out. Make sure you get the good stuff. It makes a huge difference. To add a little crunch, we'll now add some sliced almonds, a little fresh cracked pepper, and this is what we're working with. I love the contrast of the red strawberries, the green lettuce, the shaved parmesan just makes it off the chain. Now just add your favorite balsamic, and this thing's ready to go. And here's the final product. If you like strawberries and you like balsamic dressing, then this thing's gonna blow your mind.